Hello, and welcome back to Redneck Snack and Food Review. Sorry about yesterday. I got busy. I did make a post on my Instagram because I ate a whole small bag of gourmet popcorn from Shirley's Gourmet Popcorn Store, whatever you call it. You know, they're a local place. They've got multiple chains, and like, they're dispersed, but it's not widespread. So that's why I don't review them. And I mean, they don't, the popcorn game is like, in terms of like a chain like that, there's not really like competition to compare that to. And it's always a pretty good product. So that's the only thing I like messed with yesterday. I didn't review anything. But I got a cereal review today. I don't know if I've got anything else up my sleeve. Because that table downstairs where I put all this food, because I don't eat it all myself, where I put all this food is getting really loaded, and I don't want to overload it. I just want to let that die down a bit. So I think this week will be a good week for me to do all my cereal reviews, because I put those on top of the fridge. For anyone to grab if they want, but it's no big deal if they don't mess with it. So that's that, and then I might do a couple comparison videos, see what I think on that. Definitely gonna try and do the Chick-fil-A Popeyes comparison video. But yeah, might not be too busy of a week in terms of reviews, even though I got plenty of stuff to review. Just things, how things work, you know, gotta get stuff off the table before I put stuff on the table. So yeah, today's review is gonna be Mermaid cereal. It's been around since about June-ish, I would say. I get from the colors is orange and green. I get a little bit of an Applejack vibe, but the thing is, it's General Mills, and it doesn't quite say, oh, it says naturally fruit-flavored corn puffs. So, with the fact that it's General Mills, I can only expect it tastes like Trix, maybe. I don't know. But usually, when you've got fruit products, it's not, for each brand, it's like a specific taste, usually. So, yeah, there's that. But this cereal has been around. So it's not specifically new. I just gotta get through all these cereals, and I know a lot of people have done reviews on all these cereals, but I thought I would give my opinion, because there's always that one source that's more trusted than the others, and I think y'all can trust me more than them. Nah, I'd be a little bit arrogant on that, but yeah, I just like to review these things. No matter who watches, no matter the number of people watching, I feel like it can impact at least one person on the occasion. So, and even if it doesn't, I'm having fun with it. So yeah, this is Mermaid cereal. It's like starfish shape, because it's under the sea. So let's keep it in perspective, guys. But yeah, let's see how this goes. Yeah, so it's just another marketing scheme to get your money. And I think they've started to phase out the Mermaid cereal too, because they didn't start phasing this stuff out when they started bringing in pumpkin spice things. But now that Christmas cereals are coming out, and there's like at least 5 of them in the range of 5 to 10 Christmas cereals, they got to move stuff out. So this one's one of the ones moving out. And if you want to get your hands on it, if you haven't already, y'all go for it. But pretty much tastes like a died down Trix, I would say, because I think Trix has a stronger flavor. So yeah, I'm gonna give it. It's really hard to review these things. I'm gonna give it a 5. I think I need to set a standard for any time they do a marketing scheme where it tastes exactly the same as their usual cereal. It's a 5. It doesn't mean you shouldn't go get it. It just means that, hey, this product is not special, and that this is buyer beware, and that it has qualities for it that you should buy it. You know, if you like Trix and you want a different looking cereal, that's cool. Also, if you like mermaids and you just want to buy the box, you know, you can collect the box, whether you open it and eat the cereal or you leave it closed. It doesn't really matter, because the only thing that matters is where you put it, how you store it, because these things can get messed up by wild animals seeking for food and sneaking your house. Good old vermin. But that's other than what the point is. I don't recommend it, but I don't say you should not go get it. There are factors that should, like, make your decision for you, I would say. So, yeah, that's that. I don't know where you can find it. I know it started out at Target, and it could be at Walmart as well still. But, again, they're phasing these things out, so I'm trying to get through them. Yeah, so that's my review. I don't know if I have any more in store for y'all today. If I do, I will upload it. So I hope y'all have a good Sunday, good rest of your weekend. Get ready for Monday. I know that's not an easy thing. So, yeah, I'll see y'all around.